everyone okay? We all good?
Well, I'm definitely not thirsty anymore.
We're fine.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
What's with you, Jesse? You go after that stupid trinket over your friends? You're letting all this get to your head. And you're forgetting what's important.
We'd be lost without the amulet.
Listen to what you're saying. Axel and Reuben could have died up there. You're lucky.
But they didn't.
If we don't stick together, none of this means anything.
Hey, buddy. It's all right.
Lucas, we might have had our differences, but you're all right in my book.
Thanks, Axel.
No, thank you. I'm gonna go look around.
I really appreciate you helping Reuben back there, Lucas.
Huh. I guess I did. You don't have to do it all yourself, you know. I could help.
Like I said, thanks.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close. Where'd he go? You have got to be kidding me.
Sounds like the grinder is backed up.
With loot?
Go, 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 go!
Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off! Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Hide.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm?
Call it whatever you want. As long as we don't look at them, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse? Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end, either.
Ah, great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here,
in the end.
I'm doing the best I can.
I don't doubt your motives, Jesse, but your best might not be enough.
That's enough.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
Where is he going?
Only one way to find out.
We gotta go.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll... we'll be fine.
No, it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance.
Everyone, follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
Someday, I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, can you give me a sec? Real quick.
Need a hand?
Oh, no. I can manage. Thanks. Really, I'm fine. I'm good, I'm good. We can keep moving. Oh, so many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Whatever this is, looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here it goes.
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
Ah, so bright.
Ah!
That's my body, Axel. My broken... battered body.
A second.
The ground is almost...
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's... It's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
It's real evidence that Soren is whacked.
Could it be that he just missed home?
If you miss home, you go and visit. You don't build an exact replica. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
What's the matter with you? Why are you acting like this?
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
What's his problem? He seems pretty upset. Maybe he's allergic to wool.
Just give him some space. He'll be okay. Hey, Petra. So, on a scale of ugh to how bad are you feeling?
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for...
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
Neat! Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place. Hey, Reuben.
What do you want?
Petra's worried about you.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra. I mean, you have to have noticed. The lack of energy. The labored breathing.
I wish I could tell you, but I'm not supposed to talk about it.
Wait, talk about what? Jesse, if I'm right about this, you have to tell me. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Look, Lucas, Petra's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The wither infected her with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse. Petra's wither sickness, it's because of me.
There's no way this is because of you.
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Petra out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade 8 problems before, but...
If we stick together, we can do anything. Even something that feels impossible.
It just feels extra impossible now.
Then we stick together extra hard.
Okay. I just kind of wish Petra would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
It's, cute, I guess.
Hey, Jesse.
You haven't found a way out of here, have you?
Honestly, I haven't even been looking. I just need a little alone time right now.
I kinda need to get at that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Yep.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but...
You take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas. I'll be back.
I'll be here.
That's... weird.
Hey everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor, or when I got that skull. It's hard to imagine I did any of that. Now that I'm like this. Meet you inside? We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside. You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything. See what's going on behind this door.